He is perpetual motion, a man without a country, a citizen of the world. He galvanized an international environmental movement with an outrageous act of courage. Called forth a 4 million member army of eco-soldiers and made himself commander-in-chief. Among his friends, several powerful politicians, a couple of multi-billionaires, and at least one rock star. Yet you very likely would not recognize his face. David McTaggart, the founder of Greenpeace International, prefers to work from the shadows. A perfect example of the McTaggart method, operating just beside the world stage, manipulating events without having to step into the light. David McTaggart and Brian Adams worked together in the early 90s on a scheme to ban Antarctic whaling. At every stop in a world tour, the star called upon his fans to push their politicians into supporting the Antarctic sanctuary. Few would ever notice the little Scots-Canadian behind it all.
90% of all whales have been saved by you, Brian Adams.
We.
And just because we come from the same...
We. Did you say we?
Okay, we.